You're on the camera, hey, Attila.
Hey, already?
Yeah. Oh,
okay, hang on, hang on. Look at this little flyer.
What do we have today?
It's the perfect park flyer. You can fly anywhere, from E-Flight, the PT-17 Stearman or Stearman. I never know how to pronounce it. And with the 1S power system and...
But it looks so real, look at this.
It's very scale.
Look at this.
Very scale. And it comes with a receiver, so any Spectrum flyer can straight away...
Just bind and fly it.
Bind and fly, yes. And you just attach the battery and then you fly it. So turn the transmitter on.
Now this bird is so great that we must show it to the viewers.
How nice it flies.
And Attila said that we can film him flying this.
Yes, even in this. Now it's calmer.
It will be perfect.
Before it was very windy.
It was windy, but now it will be perfect.
I remember the word, eh?
And I'm really anxious to see this baby flying. I have the Flying Fortress that doesn't like the wind very much, eh?
It's the one which you made and in a parking lot.
Yeah.
These planes you can fly anywhere. Even in a parking lot.
And now just for the viewers, you will take off from the table or what?
It will be a very risky and the wind is blowing from the back, but I don't want to lift.
Just one picture of this.
Captain Christian, is it okay when I
Captain
fly?
Christian is flying FPV.
It's very small, so it just flies here.
Captain Blush is trying his Maracana here, eh? Just wait. We are now here at the Attila.
Okay.
And now this I will go here. It's now or never, so help you God.
Side wind small plane. It might not take off straight.
This is it, eh? No, this was great, eh? Will you just throw it from a hand?
No, it will fly. It's just the battery which came out.
Oh, the battery?
Yes. I will fly because it was backwind.
Attila, you're just crazy as we are, eh?
No, I don't
You
care.
Must try everything, eh?
I told Robert this plane needs to fly from his own. So, but there is a car. How should we fly? Because there is a car.
Will you just throw it from a hand, eh?
Yes,
yeah.
I will throw it from the hand.
But I must tell to the viewers that you did take off, and I will tell them yesterday from that bench. Yeah, from that bench that Captain Christian was sitting right now, and it was perfect. But today is just a little too windy, and I will just go, hey, wait a little, eh? So I don't have the sun in my eyes.
Okay.
I can film better from here, eh? This is it, viewers. Look at this, eh?
Is it okay?
Okay, you can do it, eh? Look at this little baby.
And even in this wind, how stable.
It looks like a real plane. Very, very scale. Oh, look at this, viewers. So small, but so much fun.
Now even the wind stopped.
Just because of this shooting, can you imagine this? Even the wind stopped just for today.
I will do a looping, I will come to you, because I will have the sun also in my eye.
Look at this, eh?
Again?
One more for the viewers.
One more for the viewers, and then I will land. Full gas.
Do you have it in shot?
Yeah.
Because the wind was blowing it away. Now I will, when the wind is picking up, I will land. It will be a little shaky and it will flip over definitely. But now it's strong wind.
Oh, it's getting stronger.
Oh, yeah,
look at this, viewers.
It's reversing.
Look.
It's reversing.
You will fly in the reverse with this, eh? This is great. What do you say?
I need to salute.
Of course, eh?
Yes.
And now you will go behind the plane, eh?
How like... you want to do that?
You can just grab it in your hand so the viewer will see.
Yeah, but battery fell off.
Well.
I will put it on the table.
We will see how small this baby is. Now look at this, viewers. But such a perfect flyer, I can't believe it, eh? Look at this sexy plane, eh? The final words,
I love
like we always do. Yeah.
You can fly anywhere. Final words?
Yeah.
I don't remember your final words. Maybe you can.
No, about the plane. You can recommend it or not. Is it a good flyer?
I can definitely recommend it.
Well, we have seen that this baby is such a great flyer.
With one battery, you can fly like 15 minutes, so you even get bored. It's so
15?
Fast. Yes, it's
yours, look at this.
I didn't even charge the battery. I just took it out and fly it.
And what's the price of this?
It's a lot. It's 110 euros.
Well, hey, but as long as we have fun, eh?
But you can take it out of the box and
fly. Can you imagine how much money we spent on beer, hey? Yeah. And we are not sorry about that,
One month, no beer and you can...
Yeah.
Like this.
So this is it?
This is it.
Captain Attila signing off from Slovenia.
Slovenia. Bye.
With the beautiful PT-17.
And the beautiful background.
Yeah. Enough.
Enough.
Cut the camera off.
Cut the camera
and off. Let's go to the barbecue.
Yes, let's go eat.